It was a busy day of campaigning for the volunteers of the group Gezinnen in Gevaar, Family in Danger. Many people are thinking that in the Netherlands everything is lost in terms of morale and principle, of marriage as instituted by God. But the campaign Gezin in Gevaar is proving otherwise. Day after day our list of supporters increases. And why? Because there is a huge portion of the Dutch men and women who are tired of the imposition of the LGBT movement and their endeavors to pollute the minds of our children. Today, 18 volunteers went to several important places of Nijmegen to peacefully demonstrate in defense of the family. The bagpipes intoned the national hymn of the Netherlands, much to the delight of most citizens who passed by. The campaigns went calm and normally, with the expected handful of people who disagree, but within the civilized limits. It was but after the end of the campaign that the so-called Antifa group spotted the place where we parked the vans. And seeing no police around, and hidden behind their brave masks, hysterically attacked one of our cars. It was the same group that some months ago illegally broke into our premises in Nijmegen and posted threats, always behind their brave masks. Is this the tolerance that they preach so much? Where is their tolerance? But if they think we are dismayed by those attacks, they do not know us. Always peacefully and according to the law, we will continue to defend God's law here and everywhere. We count on your support. I thank you very much.